The winning and the competitive spirit, that's what drives me to play.
Need to track down Malcolm Whitlow? Chances are you'll find him on a basketball court. And if you haven't been to a Carrollwood Day boys basketball game lately, you're missing a show. A show led by Whitlow.
They're going to see us playing fast, getting out and running, and going to see a lot of points scored.
A lot of points. Whitlow recently reached the 2,000-point milestone and averages more than 25 points per game.
He's special, you know, a true point guard and a person that cares about the team a lot.
Nebraska's loss turned into Carrollwood Day School's gain. Whitlow left the Cornhuskers State and joined the Patriots 2 years ago, helping turn a once losing program into a winning one.
Now there's not one sport here that's not doing well. Every sport is doing well, and to be a part of that is big.
Carrollwood Day's girls team has advanced to the Final Four the past two seasons. Now the boys want to make some noise. The Patriots amped up their schedule this year in hopes of helping them come playoff time. If they can make a deep run, Whitlow has a shot at Kevin Knox's Hillsborough County scoring record.
He's one of those once-in-a-lifetime type of kids. Just, he does it all. I mean, it's easy to have a kid like Malcolm on the court.
Catherine Smith, Spectrum Sports 360.